الاحتلال كانت عدة مقاومات من طرف.
During the era of occupation, there were several resistance movements carried out by the Algerian resistance fighters to liberate the country and its honor.
مقاومات بالخيل.
They carried out many resistant movements with horses.
الآن تطورت إلى فانتازيا، والفانتازيا هي عبارة عن تدريب.
It has now turned into a fantasy, which is training horses and riders. These are our customs and traditions since ancient times.
تقاليدنا من بكري قاع.